Okay.
Getting another run in, I guess. We'll see how good it goes. If I even will be able to finish that is. And now there we go. Around here. Now it's just straight. Straightforward. Jesus, Mark. And the tiny lamp. And yep, I don't know why it didn't jump. Now, if I get a new PB, I don't know. That's a moment where you're like almost too fast. Missed. That never happened before. Okay, that took damage in the first boss. That's like, why? Almost. Well, Cap Kingdom finish, even though I took damage. I'll definitely save time even though I took damage, and that's nice. Yeah, 19 seconds to like almost 20. That is. Really sloppy. Sloppy controls, sloppy everything, sloppy movement. And that's just why. Well then. Great lob. Yes, you're talking a bit. Yeah. It is now 2, 3. Yeah, I was a bit too far away, so I had to fit in the extra cap throw. And we're doing another round. And another one. Are you kidding me? Now I have to do this. I lost like all the time. Yep. There we go. Madame Brudel is now defeated. It's a bit... Yeah, it's a pretty bad time, I'd say. Okay. One, two, three. Wow. That was so close. I just rode under it while it jumped. Of course, I lost seconds. Oh, I lost a lot more than I thought I did. I lost all of it. Yeah, well, I... Actually, I did say I lost all of it. Lost so much. Giving this cutscene. Skipping this cutscene, skipping this dialogue. Let's see what I can make up for it in sand. I mean, maybe not. And now that is the bird, I have to make it to the seed, plant it, and all of that. Okay. A detour through this. And now I get that. Okay, that's time loss. It's fine, don't worry. Switch. I mean, yeah. Peace. Mario. Now, I don't even know if I have enough time today to finish this run. I'll do as much as possible. But we'll see. Maybe I'm thinking too much. And actually, I'm wrong. We'll see. Well then. One, two, three. And the cap just disappeared. And do this. Cap just move. I missed the other one, so that means I have to do this. Please. There we go. One, two, three. Now that was too close, Carl. Very close. And now let's go here. Now. Getting this. Please. I got 87, that's... bad, honestly. I need... a lot more. I might be able... to make it up later on. All the time. Really not. That's like the worst notes ever. But now, heading back. And got that. So now this is Sand Kingdom complete. Maybe I saved some seconds. Sometime. We'll see. Yeah, just need to wait for that, and then, now, there. Yep. 4 seconds saved. Doing this, doing that. This. Great job, Cappy. Now we're moving on to lake. Please, let's do this. Now, lake is only annoying because of the beginning here. Like this. I can. There we go. Had to do that small, like, detour. Please. Just get it. Get the fish. Yeah, I'm missing 4 coins. And so I can buy a moon in Wooded. Now, I do believe that I will, in fact, be able to get those 4 coins, like about over here. There we go. Now he's done. That went pretty smooth, I would say. No, it isn't the fastest I've ever... well, maybe it is, maybe... well, I don't think it is the fastest I've done, like... It all depends. What do you mean super speed? No. I think you got the wrong person. I think you're talking about someone else. And now... yeah. This is not gold, but it's close. Okay. Well, we saved about 30 seconds there. Well, we on our 35 seconds, but yeah. Now with wooded, that is gonna be a challenge. Not a big challenge. A small challenge, I'd say. Now, wooded. Hey. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I pressed it way too late. All I need here is just to talk to him and get this moon. Yes. And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Like this. Whatever. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Please, let's get this. Yeah, nearly there. It might have been nearly. But nearly is not good enough. I just gotta learn how to do that click. Now I gotta really rush. Well, there's nothing else I can do. Now, that room is always the worst. Always. Well, do it here. Well, I didn't die yet, crew. Thank you. Please. I just don't know. I just don't know sometimes. And there we go. Now. Three and a half minutes left. I don't know if I will be able to actually do it. As it's no, so we're taking this road. Yep. 1, 2, 3. That did not work. Doing this. Are you kidding me? And doing right over here to get this nut. Please. I know when, I guess. 1, 2, 3. I can't get it without it. Are you kidding me? I lost so much time just because I jumped too early. Please. Why is it not extending for enough? Fine. I lost practically all the time ever. Yes. Well then. That's him done. Let's see how much time I lost. All of it. Yep, I'm losing all the time ever. Yeah, I'm behind. Look at that. I lost the time. Now I'm behind. I got 57.6 seconds in the world and I lost then over a minute. Really not good at all. Let's see how fast I can do this boss. If it is fast enough, then I might be onto something. What if I get lost fast? Metro, I think I can save some time on. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know how to do the fast first part here. There we go. Now it's on to the last phase, which is over here. That was not what was supposed to happen. Yeah. I lost time here as well. Yes, yes, yes. Let's just hope I can make it up. Are you kidding me? Okay, I was just too far. Well, then. All of these. Up here. Book the bird. All of these, just getting. That's fine. It saves more time than having to do that thing twice. Are you kidding me? Well. Look at that. And now. Well, by the look of things, I took the time a bit slow. Route. Okay. That's fine. At least it's fixed now. Look at that. Isn't it good? And I golded this split. Now we're on to Metro! Yay! If Metro can be better, I absolutely hope. But I'm now 1 minute ahead my PB. That's nice. 1, 2. Yep. I guess I'm taking this slower route. Are you kidding me? Up. up there. And now. Well then. Three. Now I can at least get up this pole. Okay. I'm doing some things in this run. How did I miss Cappy? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Yep. Why is that happening? And now I'm dead. I've lost I'm losing time. I'm so behind. Now I gotta wait for this. Okay. Sure. I mean, this jump is usually the easy one. Oh, you're kidding me. Well then. I mean, can I? Maybe I can get back time, but it's not looking like a PB now. Jeez. And it's messed up. I failed. No, I didn't. Okay, that's good. I was set fast enough. There we go. Well, I failed because I thought I was too slow. So I messed up where it would be. Okay. So like 1, 2. All of these. And then just... It can't aim up there. That's stupid. And I lost more time. I mean, my PB, I got a 13.04, so if I am faster than that, then I still got a chance. And now... Please, just... Kill it. There we go. A 5 minutes here. If I'm faster than 13.04, then I do have a better chance at getting a new PB. But still. Of course, spouses can do usually the biggest time saves I can do because of the mech fight. Yes, power moons. Jesus. Is this enough? I don't know. Yes, it is. And that hurt. Apparently not. Clip into the ball, please. That's why. And now, there we go. And that is even more time loss. Get on the bench! And now this attack's in the way. Everything is messing up right now. Not that it mattered. Great job. Getting this. Okay. Get this thing, and now, unless Cappy returned fast, I was definitely gonna lose even more time. I missed. And I tried to hit the umbrella then. And missed then as well. Let's just miss everything in this run. Leap through the wall, please Mario. Well then, here we go. Getting up here. Now, here, where I die, that's where I die, important to die there, and losing a lot of time, important to die here as well, but not having enough time to reset. Let's go. I don't have enough time this stream to reset anything. There we go. Congratulations. I did it. In that door. Soon we'll find out how much time I lost. By getting past this. Hey, I'm just being truthful. That's where that happens. I mean, maybe possibly, but still. Also, I only have 1 minute and 7 seconds saved. And I lost half of that in the metro. But still. I'm either gonna just not get a new PB or get like a 1 second PB. It is something at least. Hello, Captain Toad. Why didn't you just skip the dialogue faster? And down we go. In Snow Kingdom. Oh wait, why I'm glad that happened now. I almost forgot this one. Keeping track of my time. Yeah. Well, you see. The time you see on Metro is how much time I've saved. So that's what it's like to keep track on it. Why? Okay, good. I I did it. I got this one. I really should try and implement. Yeah, a moon clip there. Just... Well. Just because... It's faster. Fine. Doing this. We'll see here. So, I just need to say that I am the absolute worst at everything, and I am doing, and I will get world record, you say. I know I will never get world record, but still, it's a joke. This room. And okay, why did that happen? I have messed up so many times. On this issue room. Why did he never wall jump? I've lost now all of the time I've saved. Practically. Just... Why? Yeah, as you see. Unless I do good in now practically everything, there's like no new PvP for me. Let's get through here. And teleport away. If I am distracted by something, no. That's not it. I'm as bad. Yep. And the run was going good up until the second kingdom when it was starting going downhills. Seaside is not a kingdom you really can save time on. That's the bad thing. That. Well. I've now lost more time. Am I great? Now I'm doing that. That room might have saved some things. And this thing. And we got Bat Moon. Great. Great job. Am I really? I mean, it's like hard to navigate caves and stuff in seaside. Well, not hard to navigate, hard to knock bonk in. Now I'm missing 2 moons. Which, here's 1, there's 2, there's 3, there's 4, and that's a moon. Don't judge my rambling, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. What? Seaside complete. Now let's see here. A couple seconds maybe. I mean, 5 seconds. But now Luncheon does have some potential for time save. It all really depends on how good I actually am. And the answer is probably not good at all. And now, 1, 2, 3. There we go. That was not planned, but did it work out? I don't know, I guess it did. And I am not dead. But I'm not allowed to take any damage. Well, we all know how that went. The usual for me. Yes. And well, you're not so good oil. Screw it. Okay. I did that. Moon! Yay! I should have done something else on. But who cares? So. I need to do this because he hit the wall. Why? I just don't get it. I don't get some things he does sometimes. One, two, three. There we go. Get away that turnip. There we go. Now it is should appear on this side. Room done. Now it's time for this part. Yeah, all of these. Please. Get. That one. Yep. Like 2 minutes left to get. I think it's like 4 moons. I didn't check. I didn't see what it said. Now. Yes. Nope. I was too bad at aiming, but nope, it was 5 moons. Well, I mean, now it's 4 moons. 2. Why? 1, 2. One, two, three. That's where we go. Yep, now I'm losing time. I'm losing a lot of time. Now, let us leave this kingdom behind. And don't even worry, I lost time on this. Look at that, I even lost time. Now what did I tell you? It's like my worst run ever. Yeah, good job. Yep, there's a dragon. It's scary. Over here. Miss me. Now it's in that. 1, 2, 3. Yep. Miss me. You miss me again. 1, 2, 3. Ah. There we go. Yes. Now it's that. 1, 2, 3. It's done. But I got the wild left. And no, I don't have time buffer. Like, see, I'm behind. When you say calculate, you don't when you save the time, you don't think, oh, all of these times. No, you just see the one before. I'm behind a lot. Yep, I goaled it at least. Or something. I don't even know if that even matters much. If I get the Mecha Wiggler, then maybe. Maybe it is good. Great job. Now. There we go. Yeah, 10 minutes to do everything. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, this is a stair. This is a staircase. And there we go. All of these now. I remember this being annoying too. I got a second try at least. That is not good. Please just do that. Now. Okay. What is creepy? You mean like the sound cut out? Because it did for me. Look at that! Yes! Now... Great job! Oof. Yeah, okay. All of that is over here. He's done. I mean, I guess true. Now it's time for Harriet. It's... No! No! Okay, I'm losing all the time here ever. Ah. now, that's why. No! I don't know why that's so hard for me now. It never is. Ever. And now I shot it too far. And now I did that as well. And now I did that as well. And now it is. Oh my. The mecha weekly is the only way to save some time, but it's like almost impossible to PB. Opening door. One, two, three. Why are you doing that? Free. Taking some more damage. Doing this. Wow. That's not good at all. Yep. Now here is number 3. Doing that. And now this. Great job. And now doing yep, I am not yep. That is the worst. I only had one left. And then I didn't hit the right one. And now it's done. Bowser is practically done now. So yeah. I mean, I know I did save a lot of time there because I made the Mechawiggler, the Mecha fight, but still. That's. That's the last one. Now we just gotta wait through a lot of cutscenes. If I'm lucky, none of them last enough, so I lose time. But they last for a while. I saved 16 seconds there. Well, actually, I saved a lot more time, but it's like I'm 16 seconds past it. So, yeah. Doing this. Yes. Now let's go. One and then two down here. One, yes. Yep. That thing over here. That's what happens. No. I failed Moon Cave Skip. That's also a thing that never really happens at all. Okay. Now. Cutscenes. Hello, Josh. One like there, the next one is he's going into the middle. And he's there we go. One, two. And now when and above and that and this and that. One, two, three, and then one. Get over there. And then now. Yes. Okay. Here we go. One, two, three. Okay. I can do it. Yeah. That's to the ship. Okay. No stress now. We'll see. Just doing this. Doing this. And time. One hour, 43 minutes, 14 seconds.